Okay, put them behind Jordan. I put Kobe behind Jordan on Chamberlain and Magic Johnson's very close. Abdul-Jabbar, Bill Russell. It's very close to those three. I put him way behind Jordan, way behind Chamberlain. Maybe disagree. Maybe LeBron, behind LeBron, but we'll see how his career ends up. Yeah, I'm in a lot of pain right now. Bison's lost earlier today, 3-2 to the Syracuse Sky Chiefs. And it was 13 innings when Scott Sizemore hit a walk-off single to give Syracuse a 3-2 victory. Bisons will be taking on, will have their home opener tomorrow against the Rochester Red Wings. So minor league baseball season underway. And tonight's gonna be a historic night, but I could also see some history. Saturday, Dane Smith is only 14 points away from the NLL all-time NLL points record held by I know he's a former Nighthawk. Sean Evans, yeah. Sean Evans is currently with the New England Black Wolves. Evans broke the with Calgary, but Evans is a former Nighthawk who has the NLL record with 130. But Dane Smith has 116, so I might be getting tickets to Saturday's game. So, they'll if Smith breaks the record, I'll record it. However, I don't know if I'm getting tickets because I requested off to do a blood drive, and the blood drive I get free tickets. But my boss scheduled me to work 9 to 1, so I'll see if I can get out of that shift. So we'll see. At least the band is so good. They have won 5 in a row. They are 10-4, looking for their first championship in 2008. With the Bills, Sabres, and Bison struggling, and the Amherst struggling, it's nice to have something here in Buffalo. Yeah, the Amherst are Rochester's team, but they're affiliated with Buffalo, so it's disappointing to see the Tim Murray and fail the Amherst. Hopefully next year. All right, now Tampa Bay's taking on Detroit. It's the tie, nothing, nothing. Detroit made the playoffs. They struggled. They barely got in, but they made the playoffs for the 25th year in a row. I was 2 years old the last time the Red Wings were in the playoffs. So that's definitely one of the great sports dynasties, along with the Patriots, the Yankees, and the Lakers. Who's the greatest dynasty in sports? This is J.R. Show signing off.